heading to Moro Rock, the trailhead that's closer. Beautiful fall scenery. Moro Rock Trail head starts down at the Giant Forest Museum. However, we're gonna bypass it and start, give ourselves a head start to the summit. This giant forest in the fall is just so pretty. Sorry. He's a good puppy. Sorry. He startled you. Moro Rock Trail. Oh, yeah, he's a special service dog. Peyton. He has privileges. From the United States. Hello. Well, GP. Hello, how are you?
I so want to take a picture of that.
You can if you like. Peyton spreading the aloha. So if you're scaring the hell out of that one kid, well, Moro Rock Trail. Here you go, folks. Get ready for some spectacular views of the Sierra Nevada mountains. The Hiking Channel presents Hiking with Peyton. This tree just hanging. Hanging tree. Triple Divide, Lion Rock, Mount Stewart. So many browns and greens. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Aloha.
Hello.
Hi. Wow, isn't this pretty, Peyton? Beautiful. Take us there, buddy. Show us the way. Wow. Almost there, buddy. Excuse me. Sorry. Hello.
Not afraid of heights?
Guess not. How you doing? No, this way. Oh, you're crazy, buddy. Please don't let an earthquake happen right now. Isn't hiking amazing? Wow, to the guy. This way. Go ahead. Howdy.
How you doing?
Aloha. Hey, buddy. You made it. Whew. No fear, huh, buddy? No fear. Ah, no snow in them yet.
Oh, I love that. May I pet him?
Absolutely.
Hi,
this is Peyton.
What's your name? What?
Peyton.
Peyton?
Peyton, like Peyton Manning.
Peyton?
Yeah.
Hey, Peyton.
How you doing? You trying to knock me over? We're gonna fall if you do that.
Hi, Peyton.
Hi. There's some solidness to Peyton, isn't there?
Oh, yeah, he's a...
It's almost like a long bowling ball.
Yeah, he's a big guy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh. He's apparently not afraid of heights.
Apparently not. Did he just go bounding up one step after the other, I bet?
He's a little tired though.
He's
so
like, I'm loving you.
The elevation. Everybody's
like, life doesn't get any better.
Yeah. We're living it.
Yep.
This is it. Oh,
yep.
Hey, buddy. Ah, beautiful. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. You get to go where no other dog gets to go before.
Yeah. I've never seen a dog up here.
See the whole Southwest.
How long you had been?
Since December.
December? Oh,
yeah. Well, 2015. And then Peyton Manning won the Super Bowl. Yeah, I got him when he turned 2. Yep, his family.
So he's still a puppy.
Yeah, he's almost 3.
Yeah.
A couple more months.
He's rambunctious.
Oh yeah, he's got
a lot
of
energy.
Got a lot of life in him. He loves people. Yeah, you can sit down.
I love Goldens.
Yeah, he's the best.
So good-tempered.
He's changed my life. Sit down and sit. You just sit and relax. Okay, maybe not. Would you mind taking our picture? Okay. There,
you have to settle down, no Peyton. Yeah.
Here, let me
pose.
Yeah. How are we going to get a picture if you're just jumping around?
Look at him. He's posing.
Yeah.
Good boy.
I'm going to give some background here. Maybe it's when I was showing you up in the sky.
Good boy.
All right.
Yes.
All right, explorer dog. All the way to the peak. You did it. You did it, buddy.
Powiem wam, że nigdy jeszcze nie byłem na tak wysokim szczycie, na takim szczycie tak małym wysiłkiem.
Sierras.
Koliutko. Tak.
Beautiful. Excuse me. Be careful.
No.
All right, we'll see you guys.
Hi.
Aloha. Oh man, imagine camping up here. That would be scary. Okay, come here. Come here. Slow. We're gonna go slow, okay? We're gonna go slow. Slow. How you doing? Sorry.
Oh, right there.
That's it right there.
Hey, bud. Come on. We need to work on his pacing going downhill. Hill. Slow. Slow. We're getting there though. What a brave puppy. He really is a tank. So there you go, folks. You heard the story about Peyton. Peyton, I got Peyton December 27th, 2015. His second birthday was December 28th, 2015. We celebrated his birthday. The family we got him from named him after Peyton Manning. They were a Broncos fan. They said they had a jersey, but they didn't give it to us, to him. They didn't give it to us with him. All right, buddy, keep going. Be slow. Slow. So that year, the Broncos made the playoffs and then went on to a historic run. Okay. And won the Super Bowl as underdogs against the Carolina Panthers. Now, considering I'm a professional gambler, you would have thought I would have seen that as a sign and bet the Broncos all the way. Well, I went with the public and bet against the Broncos, and I paid for it. Doing good, buddy. You're less afraid than I am. I'm not afraid of heights, but there's something there when you get this high, knowing just one step or slip fall that way is sheer death. That's, I guess, kind of the adrenaline rush we get from hiking. Come on, no, Peyton, this way. Let's go. What are you doing? Vest is great, has a good handle. These are the steep stairs. Come on, come. You're doing good. Thank you, Julius K9, for the vest. Alright, wow. Take it in. Take it in, buddy. These are steep steps, we don't want you slipping. Oh yeah, it's been a great trip. Hope to see you next fall. No pun intended. Adventures of Peyton. Okay, buddy. Okay, nice and easy. Slow. Slow. Aloha. Safe trip up. So beautiful. So beautiful. See the sky. Well, that's it, folks. One day I'm sure this tree will fall. Hello. Oh, hey, guys. Hi again.
Hi, Payson.
All right, we did it.
Hi, Payson.
It's time for a dog treat.
Yeah. All right. You guys have a great day. Hello. How you doing? Whew. And we're back, folks. So yeah, Moro Rock Trail actually starts at the Giant Museum Forest, but we took the shortcut from the parking lot. Mountaineer dog.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
This is Jamara, huh?
G Peyton. That was some comedy. Let's give you guys a little history lesson here before we sign off. Can you imagine going up when the first dude went up there? In 1858, two young Native Americans lead explorer Hale Tharp to Moro Rock. Wow, that must have been intense. This face of Moro Rock is over 1,000 feet tall, with its summit at 6,725 feet elevation. When seen from above, Moro Rock reveals a surprisingly thin profile.